shook my husband and I. He woke us up to something. You see, we came home with a vision of transformation, and we are hearing this morning several pastors say we need to train, equip, and release and support those people. But do you know, children are a part of that picture, and we missed it. And maybe many of you sitting here have missed the picture up to now, but I tell you, they have their own world, and you don't go to their world. Their world is their school, their sports clubs, their friends' homes. They have a world, and they need to be trained, equipped, and released. And you know, we began to speak to pastors about this vision, and they ended up inviting us to do a regional conference for children to train, equip, release, and support them and send them out. And so we did, but we wanted to rent a school. And so we rented a school for the kids to be in their world when we were training and equipping them. And as a result, we ended up speaking to the principal about what we were going to be teaching, you know, how to train and equip kids to bring, to be world changers, to bring change to their world. And she began to cry. She said, I have this vision. And so after the conference, the vice principal approached me and she said, we believe you are to write a curriculum for this school. And so I couldn't believe it. I mean, if I had gone to ask, if that, you know, it just, I wouldn't have imagined that the doors would be open, but the doors were open. And so God downloaded some really wonderful material on teaching grade 7-8 students. It's really applicable to all, but I target grade 7-8 students. And for the last 2 years, have been going into public schools teaching kids how to be world changers. And you know what? It's Kingdom of God principles, and it's bringing Kingdom of God fruit.